car, sure you betcha. Thought I had to put that elevator, you know, give it up elevator, and now I take it all back. A little, what, less than 20 ounces, 19 ounce on a supersonic. Thank you. I'm still gonna take that elevator back. Up elevator. What happened? Maybe canard bent or something, I don't know. Line today on a 1600 milliamp Grayson Hobby. I think it's a 30C battery. With the Grayson Hobby motor. I think I could just about fly it with fixed canards, but I've got the canards wired into the elevons for the effect of the elevator, so they work with the elevator in conjunction with. That works better than separate, I think. I just wired it ahead of the detail mixer.